ITV Wales don't spend a fortune on recruitment because they decided to invest in young talent. Through apprenticeships, ITV Wales got access to a diverse range of talented applicants who were ready to learn on the job. And while Safyan's hearing loss might have been a barrier to some roles, his unstoppable energy and eye for a story meant he was perfect for the company's creative and digital media apprenticeship. If you want to find out what an apprenticeship can do for your business, search Skills Gateway for Business.